NGNY is focused on the development and distribution of automatic systems that help pre- and post-analytical tasks in clinical laboratories. 3D printing technology has helped us a lot in developing prototypes because it helps reducing iteration times and it gives us the real feedback of the prototype. We decided to explore the possibility of building a new electric gripper, which is a very complex mechanism using motors and very detailed gears. And we decided to test this prototype with 3D printing. We got a lot of feedback from the gripper built in 3D printed parts. And we iterated in the gears, in the fingers of the gripper. We reached the goal of having the functional prototype. We started using 3D printing in 2016. Before that, we were subcontracting the machining parts. We are very proud of our development process. We are now doing prototypes, thanks to Sigma, in less than 10 days.